Talk us through these past couple of days for the Ice Dogs. Obviously not the results you wanted in Winnipeg, but now you're going to begin a stretch of 9 games in 17 days. I know you guys have been talking about playoff hockey for a long time in that locker room now, but I mean, how important is this stretch starting with the 3-3 this weekend?
Yeah, it's huge. You know, that has to be our mindset. Every single game is playoffs are on the line, and we have to go out there and perform and get the job done, and if we don't, we'll be disappointed.
You feel the intensity rising up just because you have Grand Rapids Friday, former club for you in Cleveland on Saturday, and then the Texas Stars, a team that has been going back and forth with the Ice Dogs on Sunday. So, I mean, you can just even shrink it down to these 3 games to really see where your team fits in that push.
Yeah, every team's pretty good in this league, so they're all good tests for us. And, you know, if we go out there and just work and we just move our feet, we have success. It's when we start standing around and we don't, then we won't. So if we can, you know, get everyone to contribute and everyone pushing and, you know, have a good weekend, that'd be awesome.
What's the biggest takeaway that you're moving on and looking at video from the Winnipeg series in those 2 games against the Moose, and ultimately how are you looking to tweak things and adjust to see success this weekend?
Yeah, we got to score more goals, obviously. We had a lot of looks that we, you know, you got to tip your cap to their goalie sometimes. They played well, and Winnipeg's a good team. They play hard, and, you know, they don't play the best kind of hockey because they sit back a lot of times and force us to dump pucks, but that's what you got to do to win sometimes, is chase it down and get it back. So, our biggest thing is getting off to a good start, too, in games. I think the first game in Manitoba, you could tell we hadn't played for over a week, so a little bit of rust on our end, and we ended up being down 2-0, and is unfortunate, but, you know, if we can start on time, we usually have good success.
And how much is that going to play a role into these, you know, 9-game and 17-day stretch versus 1-game and 10 days, just because you get that quick turnaround and you can chug out opportunities on the ice more often than what you had in the past couple weeks?
Yeah, I think this time of year, you know, you need rest, but at the same time, you want to, when you're going and kind of feeling the rhythm, you don't want to stop playing and get those breaks. So, you know, we'll take the rest, you know, while we get it, but we're excited to get back into the rhythm of things.
And for you personally, one of the AHL league leaders in terms of points since February, you have 16 over your last 15. I mean, what have you done to help change things in terms of a scoring mentality? Obviously, Peter Holland, that acquisition, it seems like you guys have a lot of natural chemistry together. But, I mean, for you personally, how have you been taking that scoring opportunity, I guess, to its full advantage?
Honestly, not thinking so much. When you start thinking out there, that's when things speed up. The game speeds up and becomes too fast and blurry. So, when you don't think and you just go play and have fun and work hard, that you know, the game seems to slow down.
And from your standpoint inside that locker room, playing a leadership role as well, I mean, what's the biggest mindset that either has to change or really get dialed in and clicked in and locked into position to see success and take opportunities this weekend?
Yeah, I think just everyone understanding their roles and everyone, each individual going out there and performing to their, you know, their best capability. And that's what we need right now. We need everyone rolling, because, you know, you can't win games with just, you know, a handful of guys. You need a whole team, and it's a unit of 5 out on the ice that are working together to create scoring chances, and hopefully, you know, that puck crosses the line. So each time you jump over the boards, be ready to roll.